Hey, Eisen, great timing. I've got a question. What would you say the four great wonders of the ocean are?
Far as I know, it's the Phantom Fleet, Dragon Island, the Big Hedian Tribe, and the Kraken Queen.
Ha ha! See? I'm right. But this scoundrel insists he knows better than me.
What else could the fourth be but the Kraken Queen?
The colossal upright eel! Besides, the Kraken Queen is just a fantasy cooked up by girl-starved sailors.
What's the Kraken Queen? What do you mean, fantasy?
It's not just a fantasy, boy. The Kraken Queen is a slippery black squid, the size and shape of a lusciously proportioned woman. When it encounters a human, it goes into a frenzy, attacking with its long whip-like arms.
That sounds painful.
Real painful. Mind-numbingly painful, even. But here's the thing. At some point, the pain turns into pleasure.
You mean it feels good to get whipped?
You see, boy, that's why we call her the Mistress.
Hey! Bad pirate! Stop corrupting our youth!
Corrupting?
Boy, there's no need to contain your curiosity. When pain turns to pleasure, you've truly become a man.
Lafayette, don't listen to them.
This is something you should hear. Aren't you curious why the Kraken Queen is a wonder of the sea? Want to find out?
Yes, tell me. Why?
Normally, it hurts to be whipped. Nothing pleasurable about that. You don't like getting hurt, right?
No. It hurt when Teresa hit me. I didn't like it at all.
And yet the Kraken Queen grants pleasure through pain. The Kraken Queen's tentacles secrete some sort of unknown, pleasure-inducing substance. When they touch you, the pleasure is beyond.
All right, we're done here. The Kraken Queen is no longer allowed to be the fourth wonder. It's now the colossal upright eel. Argument over. Tell Lafayette about this eel, and keep it wholesome.
Sure. The colossal upright eel is as big as a whale, and long and straight like a marlin's bill. Cut it open, steam it, then baste it with a special sweet and sour sauce, and grill it twice over charcoal, and it's heavenly. Or so I hear.
That does sound really good.
I know, right? The problem is, its name is an apt one.
Colossal. It's too big to catch?
No, the upright part. When people try to catch it, it stands up on its two legs and zoom! Off it goes, running on top of the water.
It's a fish? With legs?
Now that's a wonder, right, kid?
Well, at least it's a wholesome one.